lot to say about sweet chemicals.
James says he likes coffee. He drinks it every day. Well, I, my friend, also drink coffee, but him, take it for James Overhurst. He wrote the book on those subjects.
If you want to know about this song, I'll go to the expert. Go to James.
I'm ready to talk about my song. What inspired me to write Sweet Chemicals was I have the love for coffee and tea and the love for the way sweet chemicals taste. Makes bitter things and sour things taste sweet.
But what it's mainly about is it's about how much we put these artificial sweeteners in our drinks.
There was Sugar Twin, and there was Equal, and there was Sweet and Low, and the one was Swiss Sweet. That was the newest one they had back in the 90s.
When Jamie came up with it, it sounded so like
him.
It didn't sound like nobody else.
The thing I like about the song is that it's jazzy and it's bouncy. It's smooth and it's fun to listen to.
You write a song by yourself? That's your creativity. Sweet Chemical, that's Jamie creation. And I like how he created that song.
Songwriting is like painting, but with words. And the colors are like sounds, like the voice and the instruments. And when it all comes together, it makes me and everybody else feel something.
I think when everybody hears Sweet Chemicals, I think everybody's gonna be blown away.
It makes me feel up. It makes me feel like I'm awake. It makes me feel all winded up. It is just like coffee.